Boron is a relatively rare element in the Earth crust, occurring only to the extent of about 9 ppm in the crustal rock, and is not present in the free state in nature. The main source of boron are borax and kernite. And although the element was not discovered in a pure form until 1892 by H. Moissan, the mineral borax had been widely known and used in the ancient world to prepare glazes and hard glasses. Some years before that Moissan had isolated the pure form of boron in 1808, Humphrey Dave, J.L. Gay-Lussac and L.J. Tenard obtained a very impure boron, and it was precisely Dave who proposed the name of boron to indicate the source of the element at its similarity with carbon. The total annual worldwide production of boron compounds amounts to over 3 million tons, with the world's largest deposit located at Boron, California, with an extension that covers about 10 square kilometers, with bed of kernite up to 50 meters thick. This deposit and other one in Kirkha, Turkey, supply more than 80% of the world demand for borates. Boron is a hard and brittle element on the borderline between metals and non-metals. There are several methods to obtain boron from its compounds. The most common method implies the conversion of borax to boric acid and then to boron oxide. Consequent reduction of the oxide with magnesium at high temperature leads to the element as an amorphous material in a 95-98% of purity. The byproduct magnesium oxide can be removed by reaction with acid. Other important method involves the reduction of volatile boron compounds such as boron tribromide with hydrogen, which leads to a crystalline form of the element. Thermal decomposition of diborane or other boron hydrides, for example, or electrolytic reduction of fused borates, as for example tetrafluoroborates in molten potassium chloride. Elemental boron forms several complex allotropes, and in all of them can be found the most typical structural unit in the chemistry of boron, the boron 12 icosahedron. The unit is a common building block in boron chemistry, and we will find it again in metal borides and boron hydrides. The vast polymorphisms in the chemistry of boron and the presence of impurities made difficult the determination of precise physical properties. The more relevant features of the element is its hardness, especially in crystalline form, and its high melting point. It is also remarkable its low electrical conductivity according to that expected for an element on the borderline between metal and non-metals. This behavior is also reflected in its chemistry, which shows more similarities with carbon or silicon than with its own congeners of the group. The chemistry is so huge and varied that probably it can be considered the most complex chemistry of all elements of the periodic table. Most of its chemical behavior is influenced by this low psi, high ionization energy, and tendency to form covalent bonds. The electronegativity value, close to that found in carbon or hydrogen, has led to a wide chemistry of important compounds such as carboranes and boranes. Boron also shows a high affinity to oxygen and is known an extensive series of borates and other complex compounds.